Deke, this I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Trying to make forever a day or two, will ya?
Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz? Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon up.
Okay. Fishing pole. That's just the one. That's that. Gotta be the right place. Okay, that's right. No. Shit. Waters, Jesus.
Someone's here.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Bruiser. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out.
Now I got you.
Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or a tube, scrap. Ah, Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there. Shit, almost out. Got it.
Son of a bitch!
Fine, come on.
Screw you! Open fire!
You running around.
Whew.
flank him!
She's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay. Thanks, Deke. Ricky out.
It's okay. Hey, hey, hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on. Come on. With me.
No. 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 I can make it myself. I can.
Okay. Go. Go. Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Boozer, you there?
Just got off work. I got to spend the morning mowing buckets of shit.
Jesus, goddamn schizo.
Stop there chasing you around. Plane follow the chopper.
Yeah.
Good luck. Talk to them what happened to Sarah.
No. He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Boozer. You up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, is that you?
Shit. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working the shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. Sorry, you're going out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
fuel can. Where was that sporting goods store? I gotta finish burning out this infestation, so. Let's take a look around. All right, where? Still got this. Wait, no, not this way. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah, Boozer's one of us now.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Sure, all right. See you around.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
First one.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
Okay. Crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was old Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking that's ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus. Ow.
Whoa.
Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with
one this. One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene. Right? Sarah Irene Whitaker? It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
was in my classroom when...
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is.
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tool around on.
When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
There it is.
Jesus. I bet I'd see one of those again.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
What?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know? Okay, wait here.
I need the area secured now.
Move it out. Secure the LZ. Let's go.
Let me know when it's clear.
Sound off.
I'm good.
I'm good.
All clear.
Hey, what you got there, Todd?
Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere. So, you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt.
Thought I heard something.
As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
Okay, so she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting
the
civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against the Horde.
They're
too strong.
I know all about Hordes,
O'Brien. I didn't know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? That we'd already turned on each other by the time the Hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. If you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
The hell, Boozer? Boozer? Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Ah, right. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Tracks. It's gotta be his. This. What the hell is this? What do we got? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just the... Great, let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. I'm gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. Deke, over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? Can.
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just
hold it. Oh, Jesus, Deke.
God damn it.
It's okay.
Just, that's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Be
you ready?
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Man, come!
The lost! Here! I got you now!
Good!
You okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you had made this ship for me, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I guess I'd... Well, you know.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady,
Deacon? Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time. So don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
Yeah. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months! Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo!
Hey, Deke? Road camp is kinda in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out!
Asshole.
Goddamn, Skizzo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
St. John at Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge! Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Sure as hell. Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. This gets us heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos, Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed. Someone's trapped. I gotta help.
Help me, please!
Get in there. Okay.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out. Let me get you out of there. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
A camp? Yeah, where? Yeah. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Friends are bleeding all over my church, and what the hell are you gonna do about it? Men, come! Come on!
Gotta stop moving sometime.
Finally.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them.
You're running. Ah, it!
This ring is my promise. I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you... you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, scavenging, you know.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two...
If you fall... It ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Everywhere! Hold on!
Son of a bitch!
I'm trying! Well, God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Hey.
Wow. Word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust. Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone who is willing to be here, who is willing to work, who is willing to help us rebuild.
Right on, man. Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. But she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness. Come here, thank you. Thank you.
Oh my God. Hey, you two, I got a bottle of bourbon.
Oh, that's your cue.
Yeah. Good
Ooh,
night.
Hey. What happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Addie? Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. I Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky.
Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Addie.
Deke, how's my favorite band? Oh my god, Deacon, I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Deke, take care now.
Me and a couple of guys burned out my nest a few weeks back.
Yeah, hold on, Deke. I got it. Your nest.
Elkai, do you read me? Elkai, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addy.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. My aunt Enrique said she rode with you over there to see the hoard. Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. Bunch of murdering assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. Hey, not the... It's gotta be close. There he
buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this? Shit. Oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Schizo, what do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo, this better be good. Here, what do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No,
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea!
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right
there. What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
Are you in? I'll see you there.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. And it was bloody. Almost naked, all scarred up.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
I'll fill her up.
This thing is...
I'll be here, if you need me.
Completely broken.
Beats me.
Stop by anytime.